I'm Ray St. Peter. My company is Painted Hill Studio. I've been an artist since I was 5 years old and found a pencil and a National Geographic and started drawing the animals in it. I've always had to have that outlet. So that's, for me, what art is. It's just that creative outlet that is something I need to do.